Chuck it all, teach you a lesson. My weapons, my voice, and my voice, and my blade. But there's no imitating my brain. You can't fathom the pain if you try to inhabit my mind for a moment. You wouldn't be sure you could unless something's inside of it. I did it, I admit, I did it. All my side effects, not my afflictions. I suffer from visions of things that were written. But my disposition is meaningless, even if I know the sequences. King of the demons, no stranger to weakness. I've studied the meaning of meanings. Been meaning to see where the reason is. Demonstrate, wait, I mean demonstrate all of the anguish I feel through the ones that I vanquished. Cause I am the hated, but lacking of hatred or any emotion. Commotion or chatter, not that it matters, but I got some matters to tend to. Depending on my mood, I might hit you back, but if not, don't be mad. Understand that I'm not obligated to respond if I am not interested, or if I'm occupied like all my time nowadays. He is great, but the weight of the stress presses into my chest like he says. And I draw on the paper and don't give it back. I'm through helping out and I'm done giving back, and I can't hold it back. The frustration keeps taking away from the fake little patience my brain had mistakenly left to me. No turning back, that's out of the question. You can't disappoint me if I leave you anything short of expectancy. I am the reaper, I only do that. I don't even know what else you'd ever expect of me.
If there's a problem, you probably don't want a problem with me. Cursing the reaper, releasing the misery of the obscene. If there's a problem, you probably don't want a problem with me. Cursing the reaper, releasing the misery of the obscene. Laughing and laughing and laughing and laughing around you with such repetition. I've been brought it back. Try for a second, for just a few seconds. Concealing your fate with the message. 1080 is the infinity. The verse with my penis. Ascendancy over 13 is not shy of a menace. I am the half-hearted demigod. Nihilistic from the death type of death. And then I made a promise to myself. A myth that continue to leave my surroundings. As lifeless as death, like a death. Now I burst back to dream. And that's all it will ever be. All of eternity. Picked up excitedly. Watching with urgency. Hurting deservedly. Anyone urging me. I'm busy. Word with emergency. Third degree. I say it's time. But emerge for emergency. Currently, suddenly, perfectly serving a verse. Conserving this currency. Worse of the work. You can say I'm a jerk. Yeah, I'm never concerned. If you eat, if you breathe, what you think, what you need. Always don't take it personally. I am not free.
Planted.
Teach you a lesson. My weapons, my voice, and my voice, and my blade. But there's no imitating my brain. You can't fathom the pain if you try to inhabit my mind for a moment. You wouldn't, you shouldn't. You something's inside of it. I did it, I admit.
Reach wins.
My afflictions, I suffer from visions of things that were written. But my disposition is meaningless.
Coalition wins.
The meaning of me is
being a
ones that I think I'm the hated but lacking of hatred or any emotion, commotion or chatter. No, it doesn't matter, but I got some matters to do. Depending on my mood, I might understand that I'm not prepared to respond if I'm not interested or if I'm occupied like all my time nowadays. He is great, but the weight of the stress presses into my chest like he says. And I draw on the paper and don't give it back. I'm through helping out and I'm done giving back. And I can't
coalition away from
the fake little pages. My brain had mistaken. No turning back. It's out of the question. You can't disappoint me if I.